After we have built our system, verification and validation is that phase of software development that aims to check that the software system meets its specification and fulfills its intended purpose. More precisely, we can look at verification and validation independently, and validation is the activity that answers the question, did we build the right system? Did we build a system that the customer wants, that will make the customer happy? Whereas verification answers a different question, which is, did we build the system right? So given a description of the system, that is the one that we derived from the customer through the collection of requirements and then design and so on, did we build a system that actually implements the specification that we defined? And when we look at verification, there's many, many ways of doing verification. And in fact, in the mini course number 4, we will cover verification extensively. The only thing I want to mention here is the fact that verification can be performed at different levels. In particular, it can be performed at the unit level, in which we test that the individual units work as expected. Can be performed at the integration level, in which what we test is the interaction between the different units. So we want to make sure that the different modules talk to each other in the right way. And finally, there is system testing, in which we test the system as a whole. And we want to make sure that all the system, all the different pieces of the system work together in the right way. And this is also the level at which then we will apply validation and some other testing techniques like stress testing or robustness testing and so on. And as I said, I'm not going to say anything more on this topic because we will cover verification and validation and testing in particular in great details in mini course number 4.